Welcome to
Geometry Project!
Ratios and proportions are helpful and important tools that filmmakers use to create certain effects they want. One reason is that in many sci-fi fictional fantasy movies, the settings are unrealistic and filmmakers wouldn't want to create huge sets that are very costly. So filmmakers create small-scale models of things and use proportions and ratios to their advantage. By creating a small model of something, they can have their actors or whatever in a distant background so that it gives the illusion of the actors actually being in the setting. As created is a rough outlook of what filmmakers use. It's a small model of a set, and then if we had the resources, we would add a huge background screen for a finishing touch. This gives the illusion of Kelvin being on the set as opposed to standing on the sidewalk. Ratios and proportions are also important even after the production of a film. There are certain ratios and proportions that are used for a certain viewing format. For example, a movie screen would have different proportions than tiny TV would, obviously. So that filmmakers must use ratios and proportions yet again to convert the viewing proportion, which is known as movie aspect ratio, to the proper size. Ratios and proportions prevent this conversion to distorting the film itself, or by either cropping or stretching the film.
Trigonometry and waves help with film because they are crucial in film animation. Trigonometry helps with the creation of animations because they are what animate the films, such as in cartoons. The actual usage of trigonometry is pretty advanced, so we won't be covering it in our presentation. Sine waves, cosine waves, and tangent waves also go hand in hand with animation. Many films made by Pixar and Disney also use tangents and waves to create their famous animations such as Toy Story, Finding Nemo, and Mulan.
Angles are important in filmmaking because they have an important effect on the lighting of a certain scene. The spotlights must be cast so that it would be in the proper position. It won't blind the actors or make the scene completely white. Also, lights can be used to subliminally direct the actors in a discreet way to a certain position. This is also important in filmmaking because actors need to know where to be at the right time. Also, angles help with the creation of sets because if the angle is off, the whole scene could be ruined. Arguably, films need to look realistic as possible, so if the lighting is wrong, the light is too overpowering, and the scene is too dim, the film might not look realistic.
Angles and lighting also affect the length of a shadow. As you can see now, the shadow of the glue bottle is pretty small. Now, if I were to move the map backwards, the shadow is increased. In certain movies, shadows are used to portray a certain feeling. In horror films, shadows can be used to create an ominous atmosphere.
Of course, when I move the lamp close to the glue bottle, the shadow will decrease.